6. Michael Aish is a legend of South Australian footy. A McGarry medalist, a dual All-Australian, his name is synonymous with South Australian footy. Recently, though, he's undergone a secret cancer scare, prostate cancer before Christmas, which he's battled secretly over the last 3 months before getting the all clear after surgery only last week. Today, Michael Aish speaks exclusively about his battle with Footy SA's Mitch Cleary.
Out of bounds now, Michael Aish. He's been well held. He's only had 7 kicks. Harvey's done a wonderful job on him, but watch him go now. He's going to run 100 metres. Puts it over the top. Great handle.
I'd been to the doctor for about a month, just for other varying reasons. Nothing about the prostate. And he mentioned, had I had a prostate check done for a while? And I said, look, probably not for a year or two. And actually, when I checked, it was about 2 years. And I'd had digital examinations before. And all my bloods from the tests that I just had were all fine. You know, they were well within ranges, very, very low. So he did a digital examination and he felt a bit of a lump. So the next day I was in at the urologist and he felt a lump. It stops you in your tracks a bit to say, well, you got cancer, what are you going to do about it? And, you know, you just have to make some sensible decisions.
Michael, how tough of a period has this been for you and your family to endure after the diagnosis?
Well, I guess it can be a bit of a shock, initially the diagnosis and the like. But the good thing about it is the doctors who, you know, were treating me were, one was my Nord doctor of mine when I was at Nord. And, you know, he instilled a lot of confidence into exactly what the scenario was, where it was exactly at.
What sort of advice would you have for middle-aged men to go and get their prostate checked? Because it could happen at any time.
Well, look, I guess for 5 to 10 seconds of something that's a little bit uncomfortable once a year, and if it can save your life, you're crazy if you don't do it.
For those families who have to go through this sort of ordeal in the future, what would your advice be for them?
You take for granted your health, you take for granted your family or whatever, maybe what you've achieved and whatever, and you just, you know, I think that family plays a key. You've got to play a key in just making sure that you look after yourself and look after, you know, your family and all those about you that, you know, you're in control of.
You're a legend of the Norwood Footy Club. How much are you looking forward to watching your beloved Redlegs go for their three-peat in 2014?
They've had a group that's been together for many years, and their structure right throughout their grade's been very good under Bassett, and that'll just flow along under Ben Warren. And you know, if they just unearth some new players and that nucleus that they had from last year, the 8 or 9 that they've left over, they can build on top of that. They should be around the mark, but I think now with the Adelaide and Port Power teams in it, it'll be just the spark that the SANFL might have needed.
Back now to Thomas, runs into trouble. Aish provides the run. Norwood with method into attack. Beautifully done. He's put himself on the left leg, back onto the right. Dummies twist, turn. He's still looking for someone. Finds Eliano.
Great player, great person, Michael Aish. We're thrilled everything's okay on his road to recovery, resting at home after surgery last Thursday. And we thank him for speaking exclusively to Footy SA. And the cautionary tale for men out there, go and get your prostate check. Just Michael said, just once a year, for a bit of discomfort momentarily, can save your life. And an inspirational story, boys.
It is. And, you know, living in Adelaide, I hadn't no idea that was actually happening. But all the best to him, certainly from everyone here from Footy SA and Channel 9. But the beauty was, this guy, for the Victorian people who may be watching, this guy was an absolute superstar.
Great player, wasn't he?
State of origin, he was in the big games, Norwood versus Port Adelaide, he always performed. McGarry medalist, he's done it all, and certainly someone who chooses to fly under the radar too in retirement, doesn't generally do too many interviews and stuff, but he was a star.
Yeah, he was an absolute gun. I remember those 80 clashes between Port Adelaide. We had Craig Bradley running around, Gary McIntosh and Michael Aish, and you saw some of the highlights. He was an absolute gun of a player, and we wish him all the best.
More to come on Footy SA, including some local footy. This is Footy SA, the new home of footy in South Australia.